talk about, quiet with a big mouth. Listen for the doubt, then call it. Make you out for what you say to me. Look at every single need. If you got what I need, then oh, I'll take you on like a big deal. Legs you can unseal, key in ignition. Just keep me full like Adam. Once in a while, feel all that I know you like it, can't fight it. I might let you ride the wave. Feel the shock waves. We'll be right back.
tackle, sir.
Oh my goodness, y'all scared me. I thought y'all were some hooligans rolling up on me. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry about sir. That. I wouldn't have run from you if I'd known it was the police.
It's all right.
Are you under the influence, sir?
No, ma'am.
You mind doing a BAC wobbly. Test?
A test?
Blood alcohol test.
Oh yeah, that's fine. Trying to blow as hard as I can on that thing.
It's all right, you're good. So unfortunately, right, you mind showing me where you were shooting?
Oh yes sir, I was up on my rooftop here and right here. You'll see my shell casings are still on the roof, and I was shooting at my old doghouse here and some of my barrels in the back.
Okay. Now unfortunately, due to the fact that you actually live right next to that road right there, you are not eligible to shoot here.
Oh my goodness, did they just change that? I usually call this in all the time.
Yeah, so it has to be 1,000 feet away from a road.
Well, this one's just an old dirt road.
But it's still a road. We actually had a civilian in a quad roll by, you know?
Oh, I gotcha. All right, well, what about if I go down closer to my little river here? I got a little boat ramp that goes down to the river right here.
Yeah, it might be. It'd be like a better safe. You know, you take some shots down into the water so they don't ricochet and, you know, fly elsewhere.
Right. You said 1,000 feet? I gotta be 1,000 feet.
Yeah, at least.
Alright.
You could also go down to the target practicing range at the ammunitions. Couple of
the Algonquin doesn't have one now.
Oh, yeah. Well, sometimes cougars are. Oh, my goodness. Somebody else is shooting out there. Sometimes, though, there's some cougars that come up in the backyards. I have to end up shooting them a few times.
Yeah, that's fine. But if it's a murder kitty and you're, it's charging you, by all means, you are free to defend yourself.
All right, good deal. I'm sorry for causing a ruckus. I didn't mean to.
Nah, no worries. You're good. Do you mind if I just do a little permit check, make sure it's valid?
Yes, sir. That's fine. Here's my ID.
All right.
Y'all had an eventful evening so far?
All right,
yeah, it's
sir.
Been a nice, peaceful night.
Oh, that's nice. That's better than having to run around to a bunch of shootings and stuff, I guess.
Yes, honestly. All right, sir. Everything's valid. No priors. Just a couple of tickets, infractions.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. All right, sir. Well, enjoy. All right, stay safe.
All right, y'all do the same. I got a. By the way, are y'all hungry? I just barbecued.
No, I'm good. Thank you.
All right. Well, y'all have a good evening.
You too.
Structure here was slightly unstable.
Yeah, my water tower seemed to.
No comment. Nothing.
All right. Have a good night.
I search for flower beds in front of me, surrounded by a glowing scent. Find myself better in the end. But the silence makes me scared. I'm by that time, I go nowhere. Like I'm stuck in the ground where I stop and stare. And feel like I'm drowning in my head. Dropping out of my life like flowers. I'm coming into the rainy hours. So now my head's alone. I wanna be away, you know. All it makes me in my head.
16 and active 38 with a taxi cab and be westbound at Vespucci. No additionals at this time. God damn it. Fuck.
Good evening, officer.
You mind rolling down your window?
There you go.
How are ya?
Oh, I'm doing all right. How about you, officer?
I'm surviving. I'm doing my job, you know.
Oh yeah, is it an eventful evening this evening?
No, not that's really.
Good. That's good. That's good.
Do you know why I'm stopping you?
Well, I think I was getting a little lead-footed. I was looking at my cell phone, and I think I might have just got a little too fast.
Yeah, I did see you blow that one red light back there. Do you mind if I just see your license registration?
Oh, yes, sir. Let me find it real quick.
Yep. Is there any weapons in the car?
No, sir, but I have my firearm on me.
Okay.
I know it's in here somewhere. Let me find that ID. Oh, sorry about that.
No worries.
That's like a little bit of chocolate or something.
That's fine. I got gloves on.
All right.
All right, Mr. Spliff. Just sit tight for me, okay?
All right. Thank you, sir.
No problem. Just turn the engine on. I got one final question. Is there any paraphernalia in the car?
No, sir, not that I'm aware of.
Okay. Oh. Jesus. Alright, use your ID back.
Oh, thank you, sir, thank you.
Just slow down for me, okay, Sliff?
Oh, yeah, sir, I will. And you have a good evening, sir.
You as well. When my lights go off, I'll give you two honks, you're free to go.
Alright. idea what I'm doing right now.
Thank you. and fly to home. But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know? Yeah, if you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. I'm tired of the pain. Go away. I'm tired of yesterday. Harder, harder.
I'm just vibing this evening, just relaxing a little bit, getting a little two-step.
Get my picture fixed.